With PHOENIX, we are developing a groundbreaking technology for re-entry from space, an inflatable heat shield. This is a novel concept, and the design and configuration of our technology were largely undefined. While theoretical models in aerothermodynamics exist, the aerodynamic stability, control, and structural resilience of our system had to be verified. From day one, we made a clear choice: fail fast, prototype faster. Less simulation, more iteration, no delays. We needed to get out of the lab, out of the computer, just out there into real-life conditions. We built a prototype to drop it from an altitude of 2,400 feet to get a clear picture of how each system works together. Real conditions, real results. The things looked good on the first drop test, but then we had an electrical release system malfunction. Time to get back to work. We refined our models, we adjusted, redesigned and tested, again and again. Then came drop test number two, and this time, bingo. The release worked. One seemingly simple change made all the difference. Instead of simply falling, we create lift with PHOENIX. This will allow controlled precision flight while lowering thermal and mechanical loads. But that day, we achieved more than just technical validation. We came together and worked as a team to create something unique and hopefully life-changing for many in Europe and the rest of the world. With our test-driven, prototype-first approach, we built a spacecraft that is now set to launch into low Earth orbit, faster than any other space company before us. A testament to the dedication and drive our team is showing on a day-to-day basis. Now, PHOENIX is ready for liftoff.